Are we doing this again, game? We're doing this again.
What's it got going on?
If I tab out of it, it crashes.
What, Lost Castle?
The problem being that it just tabbed itself out.
Huh.
Some games just simply do not play well with multi-monitor setups.
Well, I understand. I've got two here myself.
Is there a way to set this thing to borderless? If I remember right, the options menu for this game is pretty damn bare bones. Oh, no, it does have a. Multiplayer. Online co-op beta.
All right, I got a lobby.
Oh my god, Steam! Your notifications to join a game pop up in the game!
Isn't that amazing?
It's a miracle! God, Gabe, send an intern to Ubisoft and let them know about this. I'm not gonna rag on For Honor because beta is beta. I am gonna say that having it on top of Ubi's typically utterly shit infrastructure and way of designing things does not help.
That is awesome news. Sorry.
What?
Well, I don't know how much I've told you, but my job is changing slightly. A company bought my company, or the company I work for. And actually, yes.
Yeah, you can sigh, but I'll do it myself. I know you can because we went through this last time. I know you eventually figured it out.
Well, anyway. I've been bumped from 2 weeks vacation to 3 weeks vacation.
Nice. So you can take 2 weeks to visit the UK and then a week to recover from the hangover when you get home.
Or I just continue drinking.
Lost Castle, done. Everything is changed over.
Oh, I gotta remember how to play this. You haven't got any souls, so.
I'm just trying to press A to or B to get out. Thanks, game. Okay, yeah, now time to remember how to play this.
No, I got a bow.
Let us go. Yay, chest.
You take the defense plus.
I did.
I'll grab a bomb. Did you? I'll grab that. You can take the
Used
apple.
for felling really tall enemies, not trees. Attack plus 15 skill, jump attack.
All those assholes.
I like it, skill.
Oh?
Yeah, it was that jump attack. See? That was nice. Ow. Stupid goblin wizards. Alright. There's a lot of barrels over there we have to go smash, too.
Indeed.
That jump attack. Don't worry, I'll take care of these guys while you free the, what's-his-face.
Sure. Sounds good to me.
There was nothing in all those barrels. Mouse cursor, please. Ooh. A weird spell book.
Hmm. Do you want it?
Why the hell not? What did this guy have?
He got dropped a potion. Huh. An unknown potion.
Oh, those are always fun in this game. What the hell is that?
It's an iron monster. It's a coin machine. There, now you can have an unknown potion.
Can we
kill? You can keep using it. Don't get lightning bolts, though.
Do we die if we get lightning bolts?
It hurts you.
Okay, I'm done. That is so... Well, actually, I'll go one more time. That is creepy as hell.
What the, Are you full? Like a potion of amnesia.
Yeah. I'm just a potion whore. Can't help it. Man, this axe is great for crowd control.
And my axe.
And my axe. Are there beta codes for this? Unfortunately, I don't think so, Artok. Oh god, I accidentally ate the potion. No, I didn't. Okay. Well, shall I use the forbidden book?
Go for it. Did it just turn you... Oh, crap.
It did just turn me into a frog. Oh god. I have died in the worst possible place, Movian.
You don't have to tell me... Oh, crap!
What kind of potion did you just take?
Attack minus two. Come on. Epic save is epic?
Epic save was epic.
Alright.
And that axe made all the difference in the world. I'll take an unknown potion. I like unknown potions.
Oh, it's a paywall. I don't think we've got enough. Oh, we do.
Yes, we do.
Ooh, I have not seen this room before.
That seems to be extremely effective.
Death Primer is probably going to be better for you.
Yes. Oh my god! I look amazing!
Look at my dime. My dime is amazing.
I don't taste like raisins, though.
No, looking at that outfit, you probably taste like yak fur.
Probably.
Oh!
Oh, no. Remind me how to kill this guy?
It's not. We've got to run.
Oh.
Think Labyrinth, the film. There is a quick way, but we don't have any bananas. Kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it! Run! You're on your own.
No, Movian.
Kill it.
I'm trying.
Watch out. You've got potions.
I know.
Oh, just kill it. Just, you're epic. You are epic.
That's the last time I listened to your advice.
Well, that potion does make you an epic werewolf killing machine.
So for those that don't know the little central caveat of this game, Death is experimenting on our soul, and every time we die, he tweaks us and shoves us back into a new body to test and see if we're better.
Does that mean we eventually turn into Doomsday?
Possibly.
If I remember my lore correctly. It's just gonna take us 30 years.
Alright.
I have a halberd.
Hi.
Hey there, Cloud.
Hmm.
Oh, don't forget to get your potion from that dude.
Awesome. We good to go?
I guess.
Burn, goblin. Die, goblins. Yes, kind of the exact opposite of Rogue Legacy, Artok. Holy crap, is it just me or is that an inordinate amount of loot?
I was thinking loot explosion is loot explosion. Sure. Mysterious pendant. Sure. Some other. Ooh.
Wait,
Axe and Shield?
Okay.
You can switch back. You just grab it.
Yeah, it's got better attack. Up or down? Up or down?
Why don't you get the weird skull?
Oh,
I think they're fighting for us.
They are.
Well, aren't you all necromantic?
Yes. By the way, have you checked your Battle.net account recently?
No.
Blizzard has just been giving people StarCraft 2.
I have StarCraft 2.
Ah, okay.
Well, I don't have the Protoss. I don't have the Protoss third section.
They're giving out, I think, Wings of Liberty. But I mean, still, they're just giving away StarCraft 2. In fact, people, if you have Battle.net and don't have StarCraft 2, check, you may now have StarCraft 2. Hey, there's a paywall here.
Ooh, paywall. Sword of Avarice. I think it's special as you hit people and they drop money.
Single-handed. Yeah, its attack sucks, though. Apple. Oh. Ooh. I really want this. Oh,
this character doesn't have the cool thing yet. So my other character has a thing where I just get the first item I buy out of a shop for free.
Oh, that would be nice.
I basically just steal the first item.
I would love this one right here. I'm gonna try and group some of them up.
Oh crap, I didn't see my health. You do also have a potion. Your soul burns with the fire of
justice. I am literally Soul Calibur and Pharaoh right now.
You might want to take them out first.
I got it. Or not.
Alright,
well, first off... You've been dying for a long time there, buddy.
That gives you a full heal, if I remember correctly.
It does. He's telling you battle.net is offline when I use the launcher? There's something wrong with your battle.net then, Artok. Ow! Oh god. Stabby, stabby, Movian. Oh, they've got one of those shaman dudes with them.
I'm trying to figure out why I'm occasionally shooting just fireballs.
I don't know. Let's go up. Kind of waiting on Lone to show back up in chat so I know when he's ready for his WoW stream. Need some more apples there, buddy?
Yeah, go ahead and take some.
Alright. We both just, like, failed completely at walking over spikes there for a second.
I think the thing was we were trying to walk over spikes rather than jumping.
True.
Ah, shit.
I'm going to go ahead and throw both my daggers at his ass right away. Like, as soon as
I think he's invincible until...
As soon as we stop him the first time, just unload the daggers. Fire the daggers!
But I am retired.
I'll have a nap, then fire the daggers!
Alright, you keep hitting it. Get out of the way!
I'm trying!
Alright.
Movian, watch your health.
I haven't got anything to heal with.
It's...
Whoop!
No, rip Movian.
Oh, really? You do have a special potion if you want to use it. That seems like it was useful.
It does indeed. Ow. Ow! Come on, come on, come on.
So nearly dead.
So am I!
Run!
No! Alright, I guess we got one more run in since I haven't heard from Lone yet about his stream, so.
Okay.
Let's see what I got this time. Ooh! Alrighty. That's right, I can teleport. Yay, magic. That was probably my fault.
You're good. Oh, you can walk behind these pillars.
We'll flank him, Movian. That actually worked out better than I was expecting.
Death. Alright, pick up the Healy items there, because I got some.
Oops, what was that stone thing I grabbed? Oh well. Alright. Oop, Healy items. Boop, boop. Down we go. Oh, look, more goblins. What is that?
They're permanent stat buffs. Those crystals.
Ah.
Sometimes they're defense, sometimes they're crit, sometimes they're damage.
But generally good.
Yes. Well, you go ahead and grab that one.
Ow! Okay, up we go. Actually worked out surprisingly well. Oh shit, where is he? Nothing in here except an apple.
You're probably gonna be the one with enough money to talk to this dude.
Welcome, welcome. I have some amazing treasures. Yes.
Yeah.
Your feet get the power of evil once in a while.
You have evil feet.
I do. Why does this game look like it's streaming horribly? Somebody should have told me that. Yeah, this is bad. Somebody really should have mentioned this to me.
I was looking at my game I didn't see. It wasn't streaming like this last time we played this together.
What the hell?
You want to try changing your capture mode?
That's what I'm doing. This caught my eye too. I would have noticed. Yeah, it's back to normal. I would have noticed if it was like completely fucked up this whole time. I hope.
And now I'm seeing a black screen now.
Yeah, it's because I switched in capture mode. Sai, please say something when that happens. That's why you're a mod.
Oh, that looks way better. Needed a few kappas?
Everything Artok says in Twitch chat is kappa.
So it needs demons that live in rivers that will suck your stomach out through your anus.
Basically.
Okay, good to know.
No, this is how it's supposed to be. I really think we missed something back here. We did. We left fruit and money on the floor.
Fruit and money?
I don't know about my feet being evil every so often. I don't really get it.
I don't get it either. Could someone look this up for us on a wiki? Like, what does his feet being evil mean?
Is that a swordfish?
It's Poseidon's sword.
I demand that you take that.
I should probably read its abilities and stuff. Once used by Poseidon before he moved into giant forks. Attack plus 15. Alright, I'm gonna die horribly because I like bows, but I'm gonna do it for you.
Thanks, Movian. The stream thanks you. God damn it, can we get another boss?
Oh. Yes, we did.
Oh, wait, you're right, we did.
Although, the game glitched. Normally, we're locked into place. And I don't have a health boss health bar.
Neither do I.
Well, this is the online multiplayer is technically in beta still.
Yeah. Stream's still up, Sai. You really need to stop using Wi-Fi, Sai.
Alright, I'm down. Smells like Sistroming.
Now stream hasn't stopped playing, Sai. It's fine.
Stream is fine.
She's on Wi-Fi.
You do have another potion. I feel the might of the Titans.
Did you hear the noise? Yeah.
I can only assume he's nearly dead.
I can only assume I'm also nearly dead. God, that teleport power is so useful.
Yeah.
No!
6 health! You can do it, Dime! I believe in you!
I'm glad you do, because I don't. That was insanely close. I am a teleport.
How did you survive that?
I am a teleport master. I am Kung Fu winner.
Teleport master.
Kung Fu winner.
Come on, he's gotta be nearly dead.
I think he may actually be bugged. Okay. That's... okay.
Yeah, that's the one. Uh-huh. Yes, takes 138.
Well, I'm not going to sacrifice anything right now. Alright, well, I'm going to probably call it here, guys, because I need to figure out what the hell Lone is doing, because he's supposed to have a WoW stream at 4, and I don't want to overrun his time. But he's not answering me. And Lost Castle crashed. Seems a little less stable since the last time.
I don't think there's been any updates or anything.
There was one on the 27th. I don't think we've really played it since then. Since Christmas. I don't know. It may just be my computer being really upset about, For Honor as well.
Yes, the computer's fault.
Let's see if he's... let's see if Lone is still alive at 4. I'm not that really sure. I think he's playing WoW today. He was trying to do something with reputation to be able to play something. I'm not 100% sure. WoW, literally, the stuff in the new patch confuses the hell out of me.
Alright, well, I have to go take a work call, so all right,
man.
I will catch you later.
So. Yeah, enjoyed it.
Me too.
Yeah, see you later. Okay, folks. Lone is still live at 4. I'll be hosting him, but I would recommend you go over to sanitarium.fm. Wow, no. twitch.tv/sanitariumfm. He's going to be doing the Suramar campaign, kicking off the new raid. I don't know what that means. That's what he said. So go check it out, and I will see you guys later.